The Supreemo experiment proposed a data-driven solution for energy efficiency and predictive maintenance using high-frequency electric load data. The system was installed and tested in a food processing plant where we monitored various devices ranging from pumps to centrifugal units, pressure chambers and boilers using custom sensors. The MIDIH architecture helped us to implement our envisioned system and also reduce the cost, increase the integration potential with third-party services and the scalability. Among the different components, we used the Kafka broker for the data exchange between the fog device and the cloud infrastructure. For the databases, we used MongoDB and stored data directly from Kafka. This allowed the transfer and storage of the very large volumes of data and the real-time visualization of the collected measurements. We also used Spark to accelerate the creation of the live data streams and enable real-time analysis. Our mentor, Oliver Kale, followed our progress and assisted in both the design and the development of the Supreemo system. He provided significant feedback and his expertise throughout the different steps of the experiment. He also foresaw problems and performed analysis of the requirements to help us set up the MIDIH components. Using the Supreemo system, we collected a very large volume of very hard to find industrial data. We were then able to analyze this data, therefore to develop, to train and to test the machine learning and deep learning algorithms that were used for this analysis, and present a suite of models for the prediction of future faults in industrial equipment operation, as well as a general methodology to propose a set of energy efficiency measures. Our business concept was to offer advanced, flexible, and affordable Industry 4.0 solutions for the reduction of energy costs and the improvement of process efficiency through the monitoring of device health and predicting future malfunctions. Our user-friendly decision support system improved employee access to process data and allowed data-informed decision-making. During the experiment, our idea matured, and we became aware of the competitive advantages, the opportunities we can build on, and the drawbacks we have to consider further. Our interaction with the industrial pilot was very useful and informative in this sense, and their input was extremely important to help us understand the real needs of our future customers and how to place our solutions within an industrial perspective. All this would not have been possible without MIDIH.